slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Aight yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. Seen her watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, let my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they were my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe.
Today, I will explain about what is the relative. Before that, let me explain about what is the derivative. The derivative is about something which is based on some other thing in mathematics. The derivative is an expression that gives the rate of change of a function with respect to an independent variable. The derivative have various applications in mathematics, science, and also engineering. We will learn about this application in derivative in the topic such as rate of change of quantities, approximation, increasing or decreasing function, and tangents and normal.
1 hour later.
I will explain about what is the objective of relatedness. First, to use the knowledge of derivatives to solve the relatedness problem. Second, to find the rate of change of one quantity, knowing the rate of change of another quantity. Third, to finding the rate of change of two or more related variables that are changing with respect to time.
So we move to the question in this topic. So the question is, the balloon is being filled with the air at the constant rate at 2 cm³/s. As you can see in the diagram below. So, how fast the radius in the balloon is increasing when the radius is 3 cm. So, the keyword in this question is the constant rate of the air, which is 2 cm³/s. Then, the radius of the balloon is also given, which is 3 cm. So, with all this information, we can find the rate of change for the radius of the balloon.
So I will explain how to solve the question. Before we solve the question, we need to know the formula of sphere. The formula of sphere is like this, and the question is asking to find the rate of change of radius. So the first step we need to solve the question is to find the differentiate of the sphere. To find the differentiate of the sphere is like this. 3 multiplied with 4 over 3 pi r 3 minus 1. That is the formula of differentiation, and we get 4 pi r squared. Step 2. To find the r per dt is like this. Why? Because dv per dt multiplied with dr per dv, we can cancel out the dv. So we got dr per dt. We just need to put in the information that we have, like this. 2 multiplied with 1 over 4 pi r square. Why 1 over 4 pi r square? Because we just twist the formula that we just find before. We got 2 over 4 pi r squared, which is r is given is 3. So we can cancel out and we get 1 over 2 pi 3 in bracket power of 2. So we can solve the question and we got 1 over 18 pi centimeter per second. So that is the answer.
So hi guys, this is the conclusion for the related rates. Okay, first of all, to solve the related rates problem, you have to first draw a picture that illustrate the relationship between the two or more related quantity that are changing with respect to time. Okay, and then in terms of quantities, state the information given and the rate to be found. Find an equation relating the quantities, use differentiation, applying the chain rule as necessary to find an equation that relates the rates, and be sure not to substitute a variable quantity for one of the variable until the finding an equation relating the rates. There are also a lot of carriers in math, such as So hi guys, okay, so about the related rates, there's a lot of application that we use regarding about the related rates, okay, especially in the working field that I have mentioned before. Okay, and related rates is also very crucial and important when it's involved the solving mathematic problems, okay, in our lives, okay, and it's also give us the way to convey the true values about something problems, okay, regarding related rates. Okay, so thank you for watching and have a nice day.